Hi, I'm State Representative Steve McCarter, and I know from many of you that recycling old TVs and monitors have become quite a problem. We're working on this in Harrisburg to make sure that we can get these out of your living rooms and garages as soon as possible. TVs, computers, and monitors are full of parts that contain heavy metals that will contaminate the ground and the water with lead if they're just thrown out in the trash. The problem is getting rid of them the right way has been almost impossible over the last several years. Right now, the companies that make screens are legally required to recycle a specific amount of old TVs and computers based on the total weight of the TVs and the computers they produce and how many new screens they will sell in a year. It's a formula that has worked for a while, but new TVs are so much lighter and smaller than the old ones. Technology is evolving, but the law hasn't changed, and that means a lot more TVs and computers are entering the market than are being recycled. Old TVs and monitors have literally just been piling up across the state. I'm fighting for a new law to require manufacturers to recycle much more than their market share for a while, until the giant piles of heavy old TVs and monitors are gone. We have to dispose of these clunkers responsibly, and we have to require that manufacturers who create products that are a risk to the environment help us get rid of them. If we work together, we can get this done.